I am in Copenhagen at the Charlottenborg Kunsthal to present a new project, which I call Mine, which consists out of many different objects all together. In a way, my work is a kind of an excavation or a musing on memory, how one can or one can't go back to a place. I call them drag paintings or landscape paintings or drawn landscapes. They are only so because they are practically in that way. But you see embedded within the surface itself, you have a kind of mountainous regions that look like you've kind of went into an atlas. And I think that's a really beautiful thing. I decided to call my work Mine because I am working with things that don't exist. I mean, there's no literal mine, but it is kind of going back to how I was brought up and the socioeconomic conditions that made me the person that I am today. As a child growing up, maybe the most mystifying thing was to understand that the place where I was coming from was not even registered in the Atlas book, which I was using as a pre-teen to give myself a kind of a sense of place. And that is something that was very hurtful for me because other children referred to me at the time as someone that came from a hole in the ground. I think what you see within the installation or within the presentation here is actually very beautiful marks and remarks that are made by me literally going through parts of that landscape because it is something that is escaping my memory at every turn, and I'm just trying to hold on to it in some kind of tangible form. In relation to that, to indicate the episodic nature of time, there is a kind of a simulation or an attempt at showcasing something that looks like a river, but a river that is not really flowing, an amalgamation of different objects altogether that are half buried or that are in a current. To use the space in some way to orchestrate an environment which is not entirely stable, where there are bits and pieces of reality and bits and pieces of an implication of history. That's what I tried to do within this installation.